Ladies and gentlemen, and a warm welcome to the Alpina press conference at the 2019 Geneva International Motor Show. And now I would like to introduce you to the Managing Director of Alpina. Please welcome Andreas Bomsiepen.
Hello, Petra. Dear ladies and gentlemen, also a warm welcome to the Alpina press conference. I'd like to show you what is new at Alpina today.
From a racing car to a luxury automobile, you really have a cool mixture of incredible cars on display at the Geneva Motor Show this year. Let's start with the V5 Touring, which we've already seen in action in our opening clip. How has the response to this car been so far?
Oh, Petra, the response has been fantastic. Since fall 2017, we were able to sell nearly 700 V5 Touring and Sedan. And 60% of the whole production were sold as a Touring. We see the car here on the far left side in Alpina green.
Andy, what's the secret of its success?
Oh, the B5 Touring is a dream car for every day. With the versatility of a Touring and the performance of a sports car, it accelerates in 3.7 seconds from 0 to 100 kilometers and have a stunning maximum speed of 322 kilometers per hour. And the best of it, with the B5 Touring, Alpina occupies a niche because it is the only V8 drivetrain in the BMW Touring.
And with the introduction of the BMW Alpina XT4 last year in Geneva, you broke new ground because for the first time Alpina combines the characteristics of a SUV with the sleek and dynamic silhouette of a coupe. Andy, what can the XT4 offer over the XT3 that has been successful in the market for the Ladies and gentlemen, the new BMW Alpina B7, an incredible car that enters a new era, sharp, luxurious, and full of performance. And Andy, the design of the new B7 is absolutely stunning.
Petra, you are right. BMW has updated the 7 Series design with a larger kidney grille, slim headlights for more presence. The lower front bumper with large air deflectors and a nicely Alpina integrated front spoiler with free floating lettering gives the Alpina B7 a really futuristic and modern look. And the rear of the car has a new apron, which is integrated diffuser and 4 vertical fins. Looks really, really cool.
Can you go a little bit more into detail about the performance of this extraordinary car?
Yes, of course, Petra. The B7 has the latest version of the 4.4 V8 biturbo engine below his hood, and it delivers 608 horsepower. Alpina has a specific cooling system with 2 large intercoolers and safe feature and interconnection. And this helps to eliminate pressure pulsations between the cylinder banks of the left and right cylinder bank of the V8 engine. Together with a new engine management software, the maximum torque of 800 Newton meters is now available from 2000 RPM onwards up to 5000 RPM. And this results in even better performance. 0 to 100 kilometer, the acceleration is only 3.6 seconds, and the top speed is 330 kilometers per hour.
So Andy, the B7 offers an exceptional performance and an unrivaled driving experience, could we say that?
Yes, indeed. So I have driven the B7 lately, and there's a really quick throttle response and hardly any turbo lag, and a lot of pulling power in the low rev range. And together with a very stiff body with carbon core, a car for such a big car feels very, very stiff and very precise when you go cornering nice corners, nice roads, and it's perfect still on a small road, not only for the German Autobahn. And in addition to this, the B7 offers now new larger brakes at the rear for a stunning brake performance.
And the character of this luxury car is underlined by a bespoke interior. What are the highlights?
Yes, Peter, there's several highlights. One of the highlights is our Laurelina leather interior in platinum gray with blue stitching, handmade in our in-house saddlery. BMW has reshaped the LED instrumentation, and Alpina has adapted the Alpina design with blue gauges and red needles in comfort mode, and blue gauges and green drag indication in sport mode. And on top of this, the B7 offers the latest communication and connectivity features the BMW 7 Series has to offer, and driving assistant professional comes as a standard.
Yeah, and in addition to this, Alpina is presenting another great model here in Geneva. Ladies and gentlemen, take a look.